Hi, Doc. I'm Ninjago. Nick here. And today, I'm going to be doing the final episode of Season 14 for Island Ninjago. A reaction and review. Here, and going to reveal it after. And let's get to it. I have no sound. Not a sound. That's not good. Oh, yeah. That thing sure is huge. What?
You saw them.
We saw something. But tell me, do sea monsters have wooden teeth?
I don't understand.
It's a con. You've been tricked into giving sacrifices to a fake monster.
Oh, plot twist.
That's impossible.
Why don't you tell us how all of this started?
From the beginning.
For thousands of seasons, our people have been entrusted with the protection of the amulet. Entrusted by the first Ninjutsu master himself to keep it from Wojira. Before an episode ever obtained it again, the seas would rise up and swallow all the world. But Wojira slept, and all was peaceful. Until one day,
who was that guy, Mike?
going to cost Jay everything.
You lost our friend. We're going to help get him back.
First, you're going to drop me a map of the coastline and show me any place near the water where someone could hide something really big.
Oh, there is a boat.
Sincerest apologies, my Ninjago days.
For what?
Having our school guardian attack you, locking you up, sacrificing your friend for a monster. That sort of stuff.
Ah, forget it.
Yeah, happens to us all the time.
I'm just happy to capture Ronin and his thugs and cut out the mom and ask people about it as well.
And clutch powers.
Oh, yeah.
On behalf of the keepers of the storm amulet of Wojira.
Thank you. That's crazy. Is that crazy, Ma?
Yeah.
Do you see the hero thing? That's it for the episode, guys. It started with... Here's where the last episode started and ended. And that, they just found out how the monster was fake. And found out who it was Warren. And then he got caught and Crouch was about to get away with her amulet and Roy, his mom, and Master Will were looking out to sea. In the end of the episode, it showed the actual sea monster. And that's where the season ends. And comment, like, and subscribe, everybody, and subscribe to both of my YouTube channels, Ninjago Nick and Nick of Trolls. So, see you next time on Ninjago Nick.